Thank you so much, Madam Wang Jing. I have such incredible admiration for the work of Asia Society, and it is clear that the mission of this organization has never been more important. It is my incredible honor to be here tonight to celebrate the heroic work the Asian Society is doing to promote cross-cultural understanding at this critical time. And it's in the same spirit that I feel very fortunate to have the opportunity to work at Alibaba Pictures and to be the gateway from Hollywood to China and play a role to help great stories to succeed in the China market. Yes, Hollywood is here in LA, but it is truly the global entertainment capital. Many people working here are citizens of our global community. They're the crucial force in building cross-cultural understanding, appreciation, and empathy. They can tell great stories that touches people's hearts around the world. And they can also teach us that we're more alike than different, and the differences in us that make the world a beautiful and wonderful place. Tonight, I am very honored to be here to receive this incredible recognition on behalf of Alibaba Pictures organization and also on the behalf of the amazing storytellers and creators that work so hard on bringing the world together. Thank you, Asia Society, and to Jenny Yang especially for bringing us together in this spirit. And before I leave the stage, I want to share a quote from an audience that has seen Green Book in China. Actually, on Taopiaopiao, our ticketing application in China, there are over 750,000 reviews from audience that has seen the film in China. So this gentleman wrote, "The world is a complex place. It needs us to have the courage to take the first step. And along the way, let's put on our colored glasses. Let's continue to understand the world, understand each other, and understand ourselves. And to the least, we can provide warmth to each other." Thank you.